Cool, got me something right there. Look at that. There's RJ Creepy. Look at that. I'm going away to my Max. This pixelated, I'm gonna back it up. Alright, there we go. Lodi Palace. Cool, better than sighting. I wonder if it's the same one for last time. But I don't do any more reference points. No, I just a rooftop right there. Just traveling a little bit of time. Okay. Oh man, I'm sitting down, facing up. So the footage is going to be unstable for some part, but I'm going to try to do my best to keep it in frame. Because this object seems to be turning off and turning on. I wish I had it on a tripod. But I'll do as best as I can. I'm using a little bit more. A little more detail. I got all detail I get it. Throwing object on and off, on and off. Look at that. I don't know, maybe things taking me back. Back it up. Yeah, it's moving around. Traveling east. Yes, traveling east. That's awesome. I'm trying to get situated here a little bit more. Yeah! Okay. Like I said, I don't have a tripod and it's kind of having a hard time keeping it in frame. But the logic is slowly traveling east. Awesome. I'm wondering if any other reference points besides this shimmering object that seems to be turning on and off. Look at that. That looks awesome. I'm using an IR filter, infrared, it's picking up this light. This object is giving off. Yeah. Let me back it up. I think I see some clouds in the view. And I just decided it's shimmering object. That's awesome. Look at that. So I see it on, it's really kind of unstable because I don't have a tripod, but I'm trying to do this as I can. Let me back it up, see if there's anything else in reference point. Look at that, that looks awesome, man. That is awesome, look at that. Bright, it gets bright and then dark, bright then dark. Look, that's a Max right there. It's way up there, man. Yeah, that is fucking awesome, man. You got a sighting or what? The shimmering object seems to be emitting this light, turning on and off. Traveling overhead. Oh, the city of San Antonio, Texas. Well, my God, so. I'm getting tired doing this, but I'm gonna try to do as much as I can. I'm not on the tripod. Go back it up, see if anything else is here. Right there. Let's see if I can smoke it better right there.
Mama! Mama!
Like I said, sorry about the unstable and shakiness. It's not because I'm only traveling, I don't have a tripod, I'm trying to keep it as steady as I can. Okay, back it up, see if any little reference points. See, way up there. The logic is that when the child is all of a sudden exhausted, clearly, damn, I definitely turned this up off, no, completely, earlier was, yeah, no, this is something, this is awesome. I'm just gonna keep on it, like this. This zoom, it's poorly. It's just giving off that light, turning on and off. The only thing I saw is because I was scanning the sky with the art of filter. Other than that, I wouldn't be able to see this with my naked eye. I tried looking a few times, but I can't see it with my naked eye. This thing just turns itself on and on. That is awesome. Look at that. Yeah, going up the stadium game or what, man, but this is awesome, you gotta caught it. I don't see anything else in view, but it won't strive me. I've been recording for mostly 10 minutes already. It's definitely an awesome. Where's the balloon? Definitely no aircraft. This is definitely not a bird. Oh, that's my arm is giving out. I'm gonna try to be as much as I can. That is awesome. Look at that. It turned itself off, man. That is awesome. This, I haven't seen this one. Barely. And this seems just to be in that area. Yeah, no, it's turning so far. That is awesome, I gotta caught it. Oh, the little movement I make is it jumps. So that was bring back it up, see what else you can see in view. So yeah, look at that, that is awesome. I'm gonna try to record as much as I can. I got 10 minutes recording this so far. These objects just seem to be traveling east. It seems to be traveling away. I'm getting kind of smaller and I keep zooming in on it and it's like I can't really get as much detail as I did earlier. No kind of reference point. The tree, the leaves right there, you can still see it, the altitude is traveling, you can see it, I'm trying to follow as much as I can, you can see it going behind it and on the side of it, just a bit, that's already good, that's it, it's gone, it's gone, it's just to tell you which way it was going. Cool.